Judging by the aquatic architecture and air of general menace, I'd say we've come to the right place. And there's no one as firing at us.
It seems we've managed to retain the element of surprise. Let's not waste, shall we?
Normally, I'd say a pirate's place is above the waves. We don't seem to have much of a choice. Seems my newfound skills are limited to turning invisible and walking through walls. Once I get my treasure back, I'm heading straight to the nearest bank vault.
Maybe crewed by a gang of antisocial shellfish. But this vessel is nothing if not perilous.
Powerful, too. She was fast enough to follow the Black Pearl when we crossed the horizon with my treasure. And scuppered us before we knew it was what. Although, if the Dutchman sailed inside this fortress, she must possess some means of opening that big door beyond. All we have to do is find it.
There was a time this ship had a proud mission. Noble purpose. That was long ago. Still, let's not disturb what we mustn't.
Better let me.
This ship has a nasty habit of making those aboard her part of the furniture.
Working. Now we just need to wait for the song to end and... Assuming we survived that long, I may have been slightly mistaken about this ship being deserted.
Thank you. challenge the rule of the Siren Queen. And now you've come to challenge me, interfering in things you cannot comprehend. Do you not fear death? You'll soon learn to. A world without the eternal abyss is a world frozen in time. You pirates here, hide within your devil's mouth, frightened of the truth that nothing lasts forever. Let us all crumble to dust. You will find no trace of glory, no freedom, no love, nothing to save you from the void. And as you stare into the jaws of oblivion, you will crawl aboard my vessel, beg for my salvation, and all I'll say is, what is that infernal noise? That's Captain Infernal Noise to you, mate! Jack Sparrow! You will not claim your prize a second time. Forget the ritual. They must not interfere.
Not interfere.
Find a way to drop this mast.
Of them yourself.
I obey.
If you tell anyone about this, I'll deny it. Now, get me down!
I have another plan, and this time it's a good one.
You should probably stand back.
Did we win? This doesn't much feel like winning. And there's no sign of Jones. Also, no sign of my treasure. I have the disheartening sensation that we might not have stopped this little ritual after all. Well, at least we have one less member of this Dark Brethren to bring.
The Flying Dutchman has set sail, and the Dark Brethren follow in its wake. You must return to me.
Let's meet back at Theodoma's camp. What's the feeling then?